My name is Misha Friedman, and I went to Nukus to photograph the project that MSF has been running on MDR and XDR tuberculosis. This is a 19-year-old patient who just found out that his MDR is not treatable, that he just spent a year and a half taking pills and his body was not responding, and he was about to be transferred to the ward for people who are not treatable. What made the situation worse and sad was that his mother also died from TB in that ward not that long ago. Here we're looking at a 16-year-old patient who's actually got better. His drugs worked. He's able to live at home and receive his drugs at home. At the same time, MSF mental health counselors come to his home on a weekly basis. Because of stigma attached to TB, he asked us not to come in to the neighborhood in our car with MSF flag and logo, but instead use taxis and be discreet.
I met patients who had to take up to 30 pills a day every morning for 2 years, and with multiple side effects.
She cries a lot, but she hasn't given up hope. She writes poetry and songs and definitely is hoping to recover, but her condition is very frail. Here in the next shot, we see her sitting at a ping pong table, just happens to be outside her ward, clearly too frail to play. Here is a photo of a patient that was taken by photographer Donald Weber 3.5 years ago. And at that time, this patient was a success story. He was recovering. He was still in the MDR ward, but he was making progress. Well, unfortunately, it hasn't worked out that way for him, because I saw him in 2010, in June, and by that time, he was no longer under treatment and receiving palliative care, mainly vitamins and food. He receives a small pension from the state that he uses to buy food, and here we see he just bought lunch, 4 boiled eggs, pretty much all he could afford on his pension. TB is such a disease like that everything moves very, very slowly. It's a very painful and gradual process.